They're all dead. Tommy?
Maria?
I'm all right. The kid's with me.
That was too damn close. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, man. They were coming in from every direction, and then Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
We'll talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it later.
Later. Right.
It takes one fuck up, and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joel!
Boy, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Be careful out there.
There. See the tracks?
Yeah.
Come on. She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually police stunts?
Nothing like this. What's going on?
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there.
Area looks clear.
Be careful.
Ellie?
You guys need to have a chat.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving. Come on.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck that.
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie?
You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
Sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
There are two walking.
There's more inside already.
House is clear.
Let's get back to the horses.
We're clear.
You want a hand up?
I got it.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy.
I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Oh, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Take care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here, you know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Okay, let me see if I get this straight. If you mess up your fourth down, then you give the ball to the other team?
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
Hey, you just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there. Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callis.
I'll stay with Callis.
I hate that name. All right, let's do this. Now we're talking. There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
Go, scoot.
So, these places, people would live here and just study, even though they were all grown up?
Yeah, study, party, and find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do with their lives. That's a giant ram. You guys were like some idol worshippers.
When it came to sports, hell yeah.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing.
Hey, I was thinking I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying. What about you? What'd you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel. Please.
Here you go.
those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Come on.
I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
Gooch.
Let's go.
Scoot on back.
Fireflies.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies. That was kind of awesome.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey. Should we have seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Maybe.
Come on. All right, let's try that gate.
Watch yourself.
You too. long you held out.
Thank you.
More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate. Open the gate for us.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through.
Scooch.
Those flickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that. No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
University? Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much. Come on.
Are we ever gonna find living fireflies?
We better. Scoot back. Pick up.
Over there.
Let's go. Yeah, that looks like a way in. Rusted shut. We'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
All right, not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Time to go to work.
This'll do just fine. Thank you.
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Cure for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo-jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
Bodies. Well, that's good, right?
If we find out where they went.